Hi friends, welcome to Traders at YouTube channel. I am Raju Angadi Vishwanath here. Today let us discuss the Nifty path ahead of election results. Come on, let's decode what the charts unfold for the Nifty by the application of Elliot Wave Counts before the actual election results of the world's largest democracy, India, is announced. Although in high volatile market environments, Nifty is perfectly following a Elliott wave structure. Thus, it is very important to be objective and be prepared in this kind of volatile, wide swinging markets. The homework is very important. In a stellar rally on the exit polls of election results this Monday, predicting NDA-led Modi government to come back to power, Nifty from 11,108 touched 11,883 in just 4 to 5 trading sessions, as shown in the charts here. Thanks to exit polls, though the internal structure of the charts hint a clear 5-wave advance in this relentless rally, as shown in the charts. After hitting a top of 11,883, a corrective decline has started in the form of probable zigzag for the Nifty. A clear descending triangle breakdown on the 5-minute chart, as shown here, triggered a correction in the form of wave of the zigzag, which is a complete zigzag, would form 535. Now wave B is completed in the form of pullback, retracing the fall from 11,883 to 11,690. A clear 50% retracement of the decline, which has completed the wave B of a corrective advance. Now we could be headed for a wave C decline, which could complete around 11,590 to 11,600, or even in case of extension, it could extend to 11,535 to 550 before a rally starts towards fresh highs. So one can selectively buy the Nifty around 11,540 to 590 if tested today, with a stop loss of 11,480 and below for a targets of 11,900 to 12,000. Note the key trend reversal points for the Nifty hence are 11,480 and 11,400, where the alternate counts needs to be looked at and a trend reversal is hinted. So let us authenticate the charts and the Elliott Wave counts and combine the option chain analysis data. Today being a weekly options expiry, Nifty highest open interest base is built at 11,000 put, followed by 11,500 puts, and on the call side, the highest open interest base is built on the 12,500 call, followed by 12,000 call. So exactly now we are placed at 735. So the highest open interest base has got 750 points on the downside as well as 750 points on the upside, with the second base is exactly placed 250 points on the either side. We expect a initial band of 11,500 to 12,000 for the day. So in case of any adverse result scenario, we can have a wild swings on the either side. So only due to the event, the base has been built such wide from 11,000 to 12,500. The combination of event and OI option change data hint the higher volatility. Although charts hint 11,540 to 590 could be a bottom, and from there we can head towards the fresh all-time highs near 12,000 plus to 12,150 levels in coming days. So friends, that's it for today. Hope the information was useful for traders. If you like the video, please do subscribe to our YouTube channel, like us and share us. Get the latest updates on Indian and global equities, commodities and currency markets on your Traders at YouTube channel, and know the key trends. For any queries, feel free to visit us on tradersat.com or mail us on traders@gmail.com, traderzhut@gmail.com. Thank you very much. Have a nice day and trade wisely.